Bleeding has been the bugbear of aortic dissection surgery since the operation began. It happens for several reasons. Firstly, the dissected aorta is very fragile. Needle holes in a dissected aorta can bleed. Next, there is a coagulopathy associated with the defibrination you get when the patient dissects. And thirdly, prolonged cardiopulmonary bypass, particularly at low temperatures, promotes a coagulopathy.